Phenylbutazone is a wonderful molecule which is almost specific for ankylosing spondylosis and produces wonders. Here is a patient recently diagnosed with AS with hardly any chest expansion. You can see that despite inhalation, his movements are only abdominothoracic and his chest expansion is nil. His younger brother, as a control, shows a substantial amount of chest expansion as is present with normal chest. The dose is given above 100 mg twice daily for a week, then daily for 3 weeks, and then bi-weekly, and then periodically. And here is the patient at the end of a month's treatment already with 1 inch expansion of his chest. The next case is a longer follow-up at the end of 9 months where the patient practically recovers his entire chest movements. One has to be careful during dosages because this is going to be used for long term. This patient again has zero chest expansion, and you can see that despite efforts, he is not able to move his chest at all. His neck radiograph shows a bamboo spine. Oh, he is a rather advanced case. He was also put on phenylbutazone, and at the end of 8 months of treatment, he showed a substantial relief, and you can see almost 2 inches of chest expansion. Thank you very much. Thank you.